Things you might not know in The Sims, day 67. Here's how to get cars through debug in The Sims 4.
Control Shift C, testing cheats on, then bb.show live edit objects and bb.show hidden objects. Then search debug and click the top link to explore the catalog. Scroll down till you find cars, and here are a few different options that you can get. If you have some of the expansion packs, you might also be able to get boats. And here are a few other forms of transportation.